One of the most picturesque settings brings us to the high country of Boone, North Carolina.
Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school and what would you do?
Black and gold means something. Take care of people, black and gold.
I'd be driving my first car in a worn-out Dodge, trying to make rent with a dead-end job, just making do. Tips in a jar, my guitar and an old boss crew.
Ohio State puts it in the air. Got it!
A couple buddies and a band singing them same damn songs like I am now. I'd be feeling on fire on a
high. Left wing three, no good. Time expires. Mountaineers win.
Flicks with the win there.
I think we had like 4,000 people here today. That's most definitely the most I've ever seen since I've been here.
I'd still be the same guy they knew back in the day, who was burning CDs just to give away, paying his due. Five deep in a van, head full of steam. Hot on the heels of my neon dreams, maybe coming true. Living this life, just like I.
Justin Morris, 2,000 points, and another signature moment in his storied Mountaineer career. And that will put him at 1,001 in his Mountaineer career.
Delaney Buckner striking out the side in the seventh. They knock off the top team in the conference.
Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up? Did you go to school and what would you do if you weren't doing this?
I just want to say thank you to all that nation. That's what great programs are built upon.